start and the end like that. Why did you? Why did
Yeah, I stopped knowing that.
What? You mean you forgot? You mean you forgot your part and so you came in at the end?
No, yeah, I stopped knowing that. Yeah, I stopped knowing that.
You mean, is that like how we're gonna stop knowing patriarchy? We're just gonna like stop knowing it.
That shit was weird. I lost my wallet.
What?
Hey, I lost my wallet.
Did it fall out of your pocket somewhere?
Oh my god, Colette. Oh my god.
Do you want to go back? Do you think you know roughly where?
Yeah, can you? What am I gonna do? I don't have my wallet. What if I get stopped? I don't have any way to say who I am.
Well, you could be like, well, officer, I have this kind of sucky job, and I have two sisters. One sister I'm closest to, her boyfriend. I mean, she doesn't have a boyfriend. She has this friend who has a boyfriend who went to.
Perceived that they did not want to be a part of what was wrong with a culture that was destroying the world. Now I can see that much better in retrospect than I could right then, but the point is that it was the culture that was sick. It was the whole American way of looking at things that was sick. And so I think we came to a realization that one way to change that is to just live it differently.
Are we still in...
I think we're in...
Is that where the president lives? Is this where the president lives?
Is this where the president lives? Yes?
No.
I mean...
We will roam.